Hello friends, welcome to Netizens Forum. Hope you are all fine and watching my video. Today in this video I will show you how to download and install code blocks in your computer. We all know that code blocks is a very useful software for doing C and C++ program. I will show you how to download and install code blocks in Windows 7. So without wasting time, let's start. First open your browser and write here code blocks. Here you can check, this is the official website of code blocks, www.codeblocks.org. Open this website. And now click on downloads. Here you can see that three different ways to download and install code blocks. So just click on download the binary release. Code blocks for different platform, you can see Windows, Linux 32-bit, 64-bit and for Mac operating system. So I'm going to install in Windows 7. So I have to download this from this option. Now I am going to download this code block 16.01 min-gw setup.exe. Actually, what is min-gw? Min-gw setup means this code block software contains the compiler of C and C++. If you download this code block, this version, you have to separately download the compiler for C and C++, in which you may face some problem. So I will download this version which contains the compiler. So download it from this option, source for g.net. Click here. Just save it in your computer, and the size of this is almost 80 megabyte, so it takes some time to download. Here you can see code blocks for different operating system, Linux, Linux 64-bit, for Fedora, for Ubuntu. If you need it, you can download it from here. Now our download process almost finished. Yeah, this is the exe file. Now I'm going to install this in my computer. So just double click it. accept this license agreement. Just default. Now here choose the default the installation location of code block. This is the default location. If you wish, you can install in different location. You can see here space required is almost 230 MB. So the installation process started. Here you can see the code blocks icon already created. Do you want to run code blocks now? Yes. So this is the environment of code blocks. Now I will do a simple C program in code blocks. Here just open empty file and I will show you how to do a C program. Okay. Okay, now you have to save this file. Okay. So run it before you can compile it from this option. Here you can check the compilation process finished and now run this file. Okay, so hello world printed here. So in this way you can download and install code blocks in your computer and do C and C++ program in code blocks. So now this is the file which is this is the C I mean the program file. By default it is saved as C C++ file. So in this way you can do program in code blocks. So friends, please like this video. If you have any other question, queries related to code blocks, you will ask your question in the comment box. I will definitely give the answer. Please like this video, share this video, subscribe our channel Netizens Forum, and keep watching Netizens Forum. Thank you.